Today I'm going to explain why Rapunzel is actually a villain. We know that at the end of the movie, Rapunzel loses her blonde hair. But what you don't know is that Rapunzel actually becomes none other than Lady Tremaine, Cinderella's stepmother. Because in the original tale, Rapunzel had two daughters. And according to Google, their names are Anastasia and Drizella, Cinderella's stepsisters. Even in Once Upon a Time, it is revealed that the stepmother's name is Rapunzel Tremaine.